Hey kids, Inverticow here. Welcome back to Empyrion. Yep, I'm done with Aceus. Planet's finished. Cleaned it all out. There was one other thing I wanted to take care of. If you remember when we first came to this area, there was a shipyard, if I remember correctly. So, let's go find the shipyard. And we have ourselves a nice little space drone. Poor little thing, didn't even know what hit it. I'm just gonna clean up that corpse real quick here and be right back with our search for this thing. Aha! The shipyard has appeared. Let's begin our first attack run. Okay, it's showing up as having no additional defense turrets on the outside. That's kind of interesting. Well, if that's the case, let's have a look inside then. Whoops. All right, here we are on the shipyard. Somehow I get the feeling that it's not going to be just a warm, fuzzy welcoming with cake and donuts. So, let's jetpack on and jump into this, shall we? See exactly what lies within. Yeah. Okay, I thought as much. Seriously. Okay. We have the invincible door of invisibility. All right. See what else we have. Entrance. Are you kidding me? What is this, some kind of freebie or a trap? Thoughts? I'm gonna say trap. But hey, what the heck? Check it out, I guess. Okay, beautiful. Shipyard is destroyed. That was really, really hard. I'm guessing this is one of those things, maybe you can take it over real easy and use it for your own base or something, I don't know. Either way, I'm going to fly back to the ship and send the drones and clean this thing up. So I'll be back in a few seconds. Be right back, kids. Okay, kids, we have cleaned out that shipyard. There wasn't really anything of interest there. No good loot, no good crates, nothing. It looked like it was a place where you could take over and have an instant pre-built base. And that's basically all it really was. So we're going to move on to the asteroid field. As soon as I put in the right button.
There we go, right button.
A freighter has been spotted. Oh, very nice. Freighter. Okay, I don't know what's in the asteroid field, so I'm going to just fly into it. See if the freighter shows itself or not. I think that might be it there. Okay, we've got some resource asteroids. There's a structure over there. Research station. Ooh, appears to be a hostile research station. Fire them big guns anytime now, I won't mind. Ouch. I think he actually hit me with something. Where are you, research station? Hello, pretty. Oops. Oh, wrong button. I love the way the weapons just try to shoot right through the station until they destroy everything that's in the path. It's like, I think that station's pretty much dead now. Thank you. Let's see if we can get these guns to quit firing at it. So, let's say we go check that thing out. Obviously, it's a hostile station. More shooting, please. Thank you. Okay, again with the invincible doors. Break them with. You cannot break them with a gun. Perfect. Where then would your core lie? Okay, let's see what's behind these doors. Deterrent. Back in this room. Turn defenses all over the place down here. Okay, let's do a reload. Eat a health pack. I forgot health packs again. room with nothing. About it. I've got power sources. I've got everything else. I see absolutely no indication as to a location where the core is. This is very strange. I'm having a very hard time finding anything that even resemble the core. Having said that, what do I find? There it is. Okay, kids, found the core for this base. So you know what that means. Yep, that's it. Base is dead. All right, I'm going to strip this thing apart here. I've been poking around at this for a little while, but I'm going to pause here and I'll pick it up and we'll do a little bit more exploring on the asteroid field. So I'll be right back. And we're back. Okay. I cleaned that thing out. Again, there wasn't really a lot in there that was really too overly amazing. But I figure let's take a quick little boo around the rest of this asteroid field. I know there's a lot of mineral variety in here. I'm seeing iron. I saw one that was silicone. That one over there is probably promethium. Obviously, it's not the same one. The guns are targeting it. Okay. Well, that's interesting. Oops. No shooting back. Okay. interior turrets now. Is that what I'm seeing? Okay, once again, it's shooting at interior turrets. I'm just going to pull it in behind an asteroid here so I'm covered. And wasting ammo on something I don't want destroyed. Stop shooting. Come on. Out of line of sight. Out of sight, out of mind. Perfect. Okay. Real quick here, I'm gonna jump into the old flying machine and go have a look. In it, so let's turn on the old jetpack and send in the drone, I guess. Somewhere. Oh, and look at what I found. I found the core. Okay. Well, then you're oh, no. No shooting back at me, please. I'm just taking a look at your core mechanic here. Come on, relax, calm down. Oops. I'm sorry, did I do that? I broke your core. I'm going to do the thing with this thing and take this one apart. And next episode we can move on to the next place. Now, of course, the next planet in line here is Ningus. We've already done Ningus, so I'm thinking we'll actually go straight to Skillion and we'll go deal with that planet. Yeah. Thanks all for watching, kids, and good night for now.